faceoff win for Gabe Vilardi. And a set of younger players out there for the Los Angeles Kings. Martin Ferk, one of them, and he hits the side of the net with his shot, and it sticks to the apron of the goal.
There you go.
He has a cannon, Jim. He won the hardest shot in the American Hockey League skills competition and lodged that puck in the apron of the net.
He puts a dent in the net. He'll put a dent in your leg pad. He'll break sticks just by shooting the puck. Watch him in practice the other day. And he was doing some one-timers, and it reminded me of baseball batting practice, where players on both teams get around and just admire. Look at how hard he shoots. Well, that's what he did in practice. He tries to do the same thing in the game.